New at 6, police investigating after a man died at a former Southside Chicago school converted into a temporary housing for migrants. Happened at the old Wadsworth Elementary School building in the Woodlawn neighborhood. Authorities say they responded to the call of a 27-year-old man unresponsive and foaming at the mouth just after 6 o'clock this morning, and he was pronounced dead there at the scene. And it is the first publicly known death at a city-owned facility since immigrants began arriving in Chicago last year.